Hello, this is Virgil Labrador, Editor-in-Chief of Satellite Markets and Research, and we're here in Singapore at Satellite Asia, which used to be known as Communic Asia. It's now part of a major rebrand called Asia Tech XSG. Well, there's a satellite component here, and here's a familiar face. If you've been watching and following our video cast, is Alexander Mueller-Gastell, the CEO of ND SatCom, a company that we've been following very closely. And Alex, it's been 3 years, you know, since the last Communic Asia, which is now Satellite Asia. How you been?
Well, thank you very much for having me, Virgil. It's always great to talk to you. Mm-hmm. 3 years has been a long time, and I'm glad we are finally able to meet again face to face with our partners and customers. There's nothing like it. It's been a challenging 3 years, but I have to say that in the end, we came out at the good end of the tunnel, so to say. Mm-hmm. Company has performed well. We had a successful 2021 and a good start to 2022.
Right. So we're here in the Asian market. Talk about, because I've done interviews with some of your colleagues, you know, like in the Middle East, etc. So how important is the Asian market for ND SatCom?
Oh, Asia is an important part of our business. Obviously, we've been active in the Asian market for quite a number of years, especially obviously through our offices in Beijing, but now we've bespoke that into other regions of Asia as well, and obviously looking forward also to having some opportunities to expand our business here at Communic Asia, or Asia Tech as it's called now,
right.
And to look how we can further drive our business forward into Asia.
Right. So what are you highlighting here at the show?
Well, very excited about some of the features and products that we are highlighting here. Mm-hmm. So as you can see in the background here, we're talking about expanding our portfolio into the helicopter market. Mm-hmm. So we've been doing a lot of work and have received a lot of positive feedback on what we're able to do in that regard. Mm-hmm. And also looking at highlighting our terminal solution, mm-hmm. which is a 1.5 meter solution made for the military market, especially because of its ability to withstand some of the major wind forces that you do get in some of these areas.
Right, and that one is very easy to install, right? It can be done by a crew of 2 in 30 minutes?
Yes, and actually it's been done by 2 people from our commercial team in 30 minutes.
Who are not trained military personnel.
Correct, but, so it's not just technicians, but it's also right. Commercial guys.
Right. So talk about this helicopter solution that you have, you know, a little bit more detail on the benefits of this.
Yeah, so this is a market has a great growth potential for us. Mm-hmm. We're looking at implementing the solution through our SkyOne, you know, modem that you know from our land and ground segment capabilities, and now looking to drive that into the helicopter solutions as well. Obviously, it is, as most of you know, a challenge to be able to meet the demands of helicopter mm-hmm. Solutions, but yeah, it's working out well for us, and we've had great responses from our potential customers on this.
So I'm seeing a progression here. So you have the multi-band flyaway in the ground, and now you're into helicopters. So what else can we expect down the line?
So we are a solution provider, mm-hmm. and meaning a solution provider not only with our modem technology, but also we want to diversify ourselves mm-hmm. into the verticals that we know we're strong at, which is, you know, the government and the military sector, with solutions that complement our modem technology. Mm-hmm. And that's why, in order to offer a full solution, we have the terminal solution, and in order to expand our business with the key component of our SkyOne modem, mm-hmm. we want to also move into not just the ground segment further into it, but also on in the air.
Right, so finally, Alex, how do you see the next few years shaping up for ND SatCom?
Well, you know, it's interesting. Mm-hmm. For certainly going to be interesting, especially as you know, there's a lot of movement in the industry these days. And if you're looking at our you know, core markets around Europe and obviously also Asia, a lot of things are coming on stream. You know, mm-hmm. technologies are developing. Mm-hmm. You have obviously some of these crisis situations in the world where we're prone to serve our customers. And I look forward to an exciting future for our company.
Right, right. Well, there you have it, you know, Alexander Mueller-Gastell, CEO of ND SatCom, a company that we've been following very closely. And for all the news and information on the global satellite industry, you always have Satellite Markets and Research at www.satellitemarkets.com. Engineering.